Wanted. Lulabelle Siddons, a.k.a. Bloody Belle, for castration of a well-known public servant. It is believed she has fled to the southern plains. She is sentenced to suffer a similar fate.
Come on.